He ain't messing with no average chick. Pop, pop. He got Nikki. He know that he hit the jackpot.
Welcome back to my channel. Today I have a Fashion Nova haul for you. And today we'll feature jumpsuits or all-in-ones. Whatever y'all want to call them. Everyone knows jumpsuits, they're convenient. They're easy. You just throw them on and all you need is a shoe and a cute purse and then you're ready to go. Way much easier than trying to put a whole ensemble together, right? The only thing about it is when it's time to go to the restroom, you gotta unzip the whole thing to get down, and that's the only part I hate about it. What I have. So if you would like to see what I have for you, please stay tuned. Sit. Sit. Sit down. This jumpsuit right here, it's like a little bit lower than capris or whatever. It ties around the neck. It doesn't tie around the neck. It actually buttons around the neck, but it's kind of loose, so I tied mine around my neck. And it's black, and it's like pinstriped. One thing I can say about it is super thin, so it is slight see-through. So when you put it on, you will be able to see through the jumper. Well, maybe it was just me because I'm thicker. You can see through the jumper. But if you're smaller, it might not be that thin on you. But it was thin on me. But at the same time, it was still kind of loose. So it wasn't like it was too tight. So I really think that the material was just thin anyway. Because it wasn't like it was too big. It was actually loose. Like I had to keep pulling it up around the thigh area. I also wore this before, so I will also insert a clip of the time when I wore it out. But I really like this jumpsuit. It's really thin, like it's breathable. You ain't gotta worry about being hot in the club. You know, like I said, the whole back is out. It has a low dip in the back, so all your back rolls gonna be out if you got any back rolls like me. So yeah, I really liked it, this one. This one was cute. The next one I like, I got, is this gray one right here. It is super cute. It's very tight fitting. It's kind of thin. It's not really as see-through as the other one, but it's kind of thin. It's off the shoulders, and a little bit about the shoulder is that it's kind of tight, so like it will unfold like this. And you have to keep like pulling it up. But it could just be me because you know I have big arms and stuff. So like a sumo wrestler. And so you know, it was still cute. I also have this one in black. And I will insert a picture of when I had the black one on. I don't know if it's going to be there. One of them ways. But it'll be there. One of them ways. So yeah, I really like this one. One thing I can tell you about the black one is the black one like this. The dye like transfer, so like by the end of the night my nails were black, like I don't know, from when I had to keep like pulling it up because I just have to do that sometimes. But my nails, like the acrylic on my nails, was like black, and I had to go get that shaved off. So that's one thing I want y'all to know about the black one. If you order the black one in this, the dye or whatever it is in the material, it transfers. But I didn't see that with the gray one. I mean, it's very light color, but it is super cute. This drawstring is just for decoration. It doesn't actually drawstring the pants together. But what I can say with the black one, I got these in the same size, but the black one was kind of loose. So I kind of took the drawstring and like tied it around like this to make it pull tighter. But I didn't have to do that with the gray one. It was super, super tight. And I also got this one right here. It's really cute. It has the lace detailing in the front. And then it is enough lace right here where your little nipple area is to where your nipples are not exposed. And even like for girls who have, like some girls have small areolas, some girls have big areolas, some have medium areolas, I'm kind of in the middle. It covered it up so I wasn't exposed or anything. You couldn't really see anything. So I really like this one. It ties around the neck. And it also zips up in the back. And it has the little gold detailing in the back. They were straight legged. And it's still that thick material as in the other one. But it did fit really, really good. I liked it, this one. Like, I just overall like jumpsuits. This jumpsuit right here, it's really cute. It has a little breast detail here. It has a little breast detail in the front, a gold zipper in the back. It's really thick, so it's really heavy material. Little wide leg pants at the bottom. It's not really that long. I'm 5'4", and I think in the video I probably had on like maybe 4-inch heels, and the pants were like just right. So if you're taller than me and put on heels, you probably flood a little. In these pants. So just be mindful of that they wasn't that long. But also be mindful that if you're smaller than me, you don't have a lot of body that's like pulling it up and stretching it up. So they might be a little longer if you're a little skinnier. So you can also keep that in mind too, even if you're taller. If you're taller and smaller, they still probably be a little bit longer on you. But they was really cute, and I really liked it. This gold detail zipper in the back. So in the comments, I want y'all to let me know, how would you wear your jumpsuits? Did you like the shoes that I had paired with the jumpsuits? Or what colors would you wear with the jumpsuit? So I hope everyone enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up if it was helpful to you. And like, comment, and subscribe. Bye. You see? Sit down.